see, the most important thing that you can do for these kids is education. Education. You see, when you get them an education, you empower them already. If you come now to Musa and say, I want agent from wherever you may be, and bring one people, you read it. I tell you, okay, I'll think about it, I'll get back to you. You'll probably bring it to me, or I'll take it to a lawyer, or what have you, by himself, because he's empowered. And that's one of the tenets of eco-football. You don't get into our team if you dodge school. You don't want to be educated. You don't want illiterate children anymore, unless they can't help it. We teach them, we help them with vocation. But when you say illiterate, just we are illiterate are not Nigerians. Illiterate are Nigerians, and they have a right to play football. They are talented. But if you come through us, we give you the opportunity and even almost coerce you into an education. But it's not everybody that has worked for. And some we've helped with vocational studies. So what we can do is, one, be available for them. Two, just constantly interact with their parents. Just last week, Monday, I think it was, we had a meeting when they came back from the UK. We had called all their parents. Had a meeting with them, discussed, you know, and it's constant with the football children, all of them. So, constantly discuss with the parents, educate the child, and be there for them is what we can do. You can't guarantee 100% success, but certainly you can guarantee that the right path is being followed.